So, as seen in part one, what these thieves were up to from CCTV camera one, we now look at the second part, which is much shorter, and it's the CCTV second camera. And we're looking at another driveway here, and you'll see what happens as they go about knocking off wheels, checking out cars and what have you. But once again, it's complementary to the first part, and I hope they get caught. Oh, and they should have the name of Keystone Krooks.
whatever the hot house is.